soldiers to the east. over your head!
Kamisaki, you just handed Amida a license to spit on our heritage. Kirat isn't just about people. It's the earth and the rocks. When you poison our lands, you poison everything your father fought for.
So as you guys know, Pagan is using the now defunct local tea distributor Kyrek Tea as the center for Paul De Brewer's opium business. What? I wonder if that's fooling anyone in the law enforcement community abroad. I mean, De Brewer is using the same trucks, the same farms, the same warehouses, and all that stuff still has the same old Kyrek Tea logos. Thank you, Captain Obvious. I guess it doesn't matter out here. It's not like we have the same sort of anti-narcotics agencies here. There's no DEA like they have in the States, no NNCC like they have in China. And they don't even care that we know they're DEA.
Hey, hit the brake, dude!
From Radio Freak Iraq. Let's be real. Re-education camps, forced labor, police brutality, civil war. These are not good times, my Kirati brothers and sisters. But who's responsible for all this plight? Pagan men. Let's say it. Let's talk about the elephant in the room. Pagan men. Yes, the man's name sounds like a Cantonese death metal band. Pagan men. Yes, he looks like he stole someone's Joker Halloween costume. Pagan men. Looks like he robbed a metrosexual pimp. Yes, he is the delusion.
Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I fear no evil, for you are with me. Psalms 23, verse 4. It is good to see you again, AJ. Are you here to do the Lord's work?
I guess so.
I have a confession to make, AJ. I fear evil. Not the evil of other men, for that can be dealt with easily. No, it is the evil within myself that I fear. Do you remember my sins? The terrible business that I spoke of?
You're talking about the diamonds, right?
Yes! And the blood of the Lamb washes away all sins. But in order to gain purity, I must repent and make an act of contrition. There are more of these sins here in Garat, and they must be tracked down. Start by finding a lost sheep. Follow him, and he will lead you to a vault. Bring me what you find within.
I got it.
And he calls his friends and neighbors together and says, "Rejoice with me, for I have found my lost sheep."
It's Rabbi Rana here. Now, I want to talk about Amita, fearless freedom fighter, respected leader, and all-around badass of the Golden Path. Not to mention, she looks pretty hard holding a gun. This is my opinion. I'm saying it right here, right now. But here's a little fun fact about Amita. I mean, I've been doing some digging around.
Thank you. up. Call yourself a warrior!
more of my brothers will come for you, Ghalib.
Someone had anything nice to say about the northern part of Kirat. I mean, the entire region's been under Bugan's control for as long as I can remember. I heard they even have a bunch of gulags up there where undesirable people are kept. What does that word mean, undesirable? That's such a handy word. It can mean anything from a jerk you don't like to a freedom fighter trying to make Kirat a better place. But I find a lot of things undesirable, you guys. I find poop undesirable. I wish I never had to ship. I mean, the food that I have to eat up here is not corrupt for our movements. What else is undesirable? I mean, girls who... Civil War. These are not good times, my Kirati brothers and sisters. But who's responsible for all this plight? Baganmen. Let's say it. Let's talk about the elephant in the room. Baganmen. Yes, the man's name sounds like a Cantonese death metal band. Baganmen. Yes, he looks like he stole someone's Joker Halloween costume. Baganmen. Yes, he looks like he robbed a metrosexual pimp. Yes, he is the delusional psychopath maniac who killed the leader of the Golden Path and is now doing everything in his power to erase our proud heritage as true-blooded people of Kirat. But you know what? We are still here. We are still here, standing strong. The Golden Path is still here. I'm still here. Chotu's still here, till I fire him. But we are still here as a proud people. And we will not stop until Bugun and his governors are dead. That's right, all the governors. Every single one of them. Noor, Yuma, and Paul. Once that happens, I'm going to do a little jig on their grave. I'm going to dance right on top of their grave. Chalo. Yeah.